Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to change font style on iPhone. If you want to change your iPhone system font size, for example, I'm in my iPhone settings app and here, as you can see, these are my iPhone system default font. So in iPhone, here is no option to change system font. It's totally impossible to change system font in iPhone. But if you want, you can change your keyboard font style. And here's how to do it. To do that, first of all, we have to install a font app. So go to your app store and search for font. And here you will find lots of free apps you can use to change your iPhone keyboard fonts. So we are going to use this font. So all you have to need, go ahead and install this app in your iPhone. Once the app installed, tap on open. And just tap on continue. And now tap on continue again. Oops, sorry. In this step, we have to cross this option. So we are going to use free version of this app. So in this page, just tap on this cross icon at the top left corner. And now we have to enable these fonts in our keyboard. So tap on next. Go to settings, and once you are in your iPhone settings, tap on general and tap on keyboard, tap on keyboards, tap on add new keyboard, and here under third-party keyboards you will find the keyboard you just installed. So select the keyboard and tap on the keyboard and enable allow full access. And that's it. Now I'm going to opening my notes app, and here's I created a dummy note. Now to change or get stylish font in keyboard, tap and hold this little globe icon, and here you'll find this fonts art keyboard. Just select the keyboard to switch. And now to change or get stylish font, you just tap on this A icon. Sorry, you have to change your all you have to need from these available styles. You can select any of them and make sure to select a free font. So here's let's search for another free font. Okay. As you can see, my font is now a stylish font. So this is how we can easily get stylish font in our iPhone keyboard. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.